place inside a vault. Someone told me there's no such thing as bad thoughts. Only your actions talk. These fatal fantasies giving way to labored breath, taking all of me. We've already done it in my head. Crucify me anyway. What if the way you hold me is actually what's holy? If long-suffering propriety is what they want from me, they don't know how you've haunted me so stunningly. I choose you and me religiously. What if he's written mine?